So this was only half of the story, because the question is now, or the problem question is, so how to set omega C? So because obviously what we would like to do is we would like to design a pure digital filter. But omega C is the analog frequency. So the problem is we cannot just create our omega C with omega C divided by Fs, because so this is not possible here. So that's obviously a problem. Because the mapping between omega C and omega C, small omega C, so that's our capital omega C, is nonlinear. So the solution to this is very simple. So we have already derived actually a relationship between this. So we had already our relationship here, which was omega C equals to 2 divided by T, and then tangens of omega C divided by 2. So this was our mapping between the digital frequencies here. So that's our normalized frequency. And this was here our analog frequency. So what we do is, so we just put our normalized frequency, our desired cutoff frequency, in this formula, and we're getting our omega C out, and we're putting that omega C then into our filter function.